Hello friends, today is a yoga day. Yoga is very important for our life. Everybody have to do yoga daily. If we do yoga daily, we will get a healthy body, healthy life, strong muscles, active brain, flexible body, full body blood circulations, and memory power. So everybody have to do yoga. Small children's, middle-aged people's, and aged people's. Do yoga regularly in the morning and evening. So today we are going to do a simple yogas. First is, before doing yoga we have to do a warm up. Not only yoga, for all exercise we have to do warm up to loose our muscles. Start. Rotate your head slowly for 6 times. Turn your head right to left 6 times. Next, rotate your hands backward and frontward for 6 times, both hands. Next, rotate your shoulders front and back for 6 times. Start. Next, rotate your elbows 6 times. Touch your arms 6 times. Touch your hand upward 6 times. Start. Rotate your hip left side 6 times, right side 6 times. Touch your toes 6 times. Rotate your legs front and back 6 times. Move your legs front and back 6 times, both legs. Lift your legs sideward 6 times, both legs. Now Surya Namaskaram. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11. Do Surya Namaskaram for at least 6 times. First, Rikshasana. Lift your leg and hands in position for 30 counts. Next, Tiryagasana. In position 30 counts. Do it both sides. Next, Trikonasana. In position 30 counts both sides. Next, Virbhadrasana. In position 30 counts both sides. Next, Padahasana. Touch the floors. Position 30 counts. Next, Parvatasana. 30 counts in position. Next, Santolanasana. In position 30 counts. Next, Marjarasana. Up and down. Next, Shashankasana. in position 30 counts. Next, Bhujangasana, 30 counts in position. Next, Shalabhasana. Next, Dhanurasana in position 30 counts. Next, Naukasana in position 30 counts. Next, Ardha Pavan Mukhasana in position 30 counts. Next, Purna Pavan Mukhasana. Next, Sarvagasana in position 30 counts. Next, Ardha Matre Dasana in position 30 counts. Next, Shavasana in position 30 counts. Next, Sukhasana, 30 counts in position. Next, Nadi Shodhana, both sides, 6 count. Breathe, inhale and exhale on the same side nose, 6 times. Time to end. Breathing exercise. Start. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale the breath. Exhale your breath. 3 times. Inhale the breath with sound. Exhale your breath. 3 times. Next, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Do this for 6 times. Next, inhale, inhale one side nose, exhale another side, inhale, exhale for 6 times. Rub your hands, keep it in your eyes, do this for 3 times. Our yoga is over. Please do yoga regularly, daily in the morning, early morning, best done on a light and empty stomach. Have a fruit, dry fruits or sweetened milk 30 minutes before doing yoga early in the morning. Give a gap of 2 to 3 hours before doing yoga for lunch. Have a liquids at least an hour before doing yoga. Preferably, have a bath before doing yoga. Do yoga in a clean and airy place. Do not do yoga on a bad floor. Do it on a carpeted floor or spread a mat below. Keep enough space to spread your hands and legs without touching the person next to you. If you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel Twinkle Twinkle. Thank you.